Nurses and paramedics in Victoria threatening industrial action over ongoing pay disputes. However, the state government can't confirm if a pay deal is close to being reached. Strike action, set to begin Friday, could see up to a quarter of public hospital beds shut and one in four planned elective surgeries cancelled. Premier Jacinda Allen has failed to guarantee an agreement could be struck before a nurses' union deadline.